Guys, where are my socks? Has anyone seen my socks? Sophia, Chloe, can you see my socks?
Hey,
I just don't know. I just don't know where my socks are.
Why don't you just call the health care?
I can't just call and I don't have socks.
Why not?
Because then my dad has to pay for another socks. Pay $20 for a pair of socks. I wonder how much money you make on those. My boy is a broken mother.
Well, I personally wouldn't make any profit on those.
And then what was my mom gonna say? You mean it's a rule? Why do you just say it's a rule?
It's an expectation. That's the same thing.
No, it's not the same thing. You have rules, but you don't say the word rules. You call them like expectations or whatever. It's some kind of weird code, so you don't have to admit that you have rules here.
Okay, yes, they are rules. What's the point? Anyway, I'm sure guys have got money to save money for socks. They have got money to send you off here.
Speak for yourself.
My mom can barely afford this. It's probably ruining her.
And yet somehow, you think I'm a startup princess anyway.
Isabel.
Why do you call me bitch?
Hey.
You act like you're better than everyone else, but you're not.
You're not projecting. You're just little Miss Superior. Little Miss, I know everything there is to know about everything.
Well, I'm not smarter than you. I'm the smartest one here. Like, by a lot.
And yet, you're wondering why I've lost socks and a baby. You're just an arrogant, ugly, basic.
Sweet, Sophia.
You say that?
Hey! Hey!
You stole my stuff!
Stop touching! Stop
you! Sophia!
Hey! Stop touching my stuff! You can say, I'm gonna go sit somewhere else. Don't worry, I'll still be like a loud voice so my person can see.
I just think maybe you should check your pack again. I'll totally help you. That way you won't have to call them out.
So, there's a lot of things that, as parents, that we do out of love.
I think, I want to help my child.
You're not helping them. You're feeding some insecurities, some need to feel important, or whatever it might be as a parent. That you think you're doing the right thing, and you're not. Most often, the things that you really need to do for your children are counterintuitive. You just want to give. Don't give your kids anything. Nothing. Hugs and kisses, maybe, but don't give them a thing. They can earn everything because that's the way life is. You have to earn everything.
Well, you've got to ask that pet.
Oh, yeah.
You've got to ask
that
pet.
Yeah.
Or do I get it?
Okay, so maybe after the stops. I think it's all right.
Oh, I.